So, you guys know anybody want to hurt this guy?
No. Not really. I mean, as far as criminals go, he was pretty insignificant.
Units at the 5-5. We're getting a 10-13. 10-13. Shots fired at the police on 108 between 6...
You just shot them! They're only walking!
All right, get out of the way! Get the hell out of the way!
What?
Marty? Marty? Marty, where are you hit?
I got buses coming. Yeah. All right? You hear me? Stay with me.
Stay with me. Marty,
Marty's all right.
I didn't even see him.
Just relax.
Davis, we gotta get these guys to the hospital now!
And we're not waiting for EMS?
No! Bosco, come on!
Sully, leave him! There's an ambulance! Don't move him! There's a bus around the corner!
Okay.
Who saw what happened? They were coming out of this building and a man rode up on a bicycle and just started shooting!
Yeah, like one of those mountain bikes.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it was a yellow bicycle.
The guy that shot Granger might have been on a bike.
How much Granger got to do with
it? I don't know!
Where's the damn bus?
All right.
Shh. Shh.
All right, no problem. You're all right. Stay with me. Go. Look at me, Gray.
Man.
No. Don't say that.
Please. Right.
You tell it yourself. All right, Greg?
Greg.
All right, go ahead and get the first one.
Kim.
Is that family? Probably.
We have a 10-13. Unit with a 13, back off the mic. You're unreadable.
10-13, shots fired. 108, 6-7. We're hit. I'm hit. My partner is down. Get us some help, please. We need help.
Post has been contacted by someone claims to be the shooter. This guy says he's at war with the government and its soldiers, us, and that this is just the beginning. He also took credit for shooting at your RMP earlier.
Bitch.
We're passing out a description. Witnesses are with the sketch artist. As soon as we have a composite, we'll get it out to you. For now, what we have is a male, white, 35 to 40, approximately 5'11", 180, curly dark hair, and a beard.
Has anybody contacted their families?
We've contacted Richardson's wife, but we haven't found anybody yet for Trujillo.
I think Trujillo was divorced.
Do you have any kids?
I hope not.